over to Dale Hunter. Hunter moves into Pittsburgh ice. Turned around by Gilbert Delorme. Knocked off his skates. Dave Christian follows left wing corner. Christian put it in front. It's off Young's pad. Right to Mario Lemieux. One on two against Stevens and Langway. Not a very promising situation. Lemieux trying to get by both men, and he can't do it. Corriveau finally gets the loose puck with a minute seven to go in the third period. Paul Coffey finding Lemieux. And Lemieux now steers it in behind the Capitals' goal. 60 seconds left in the game. And it'll be Gordon Eane. Just flipping the puck back to Caps ice. Taken there by Scott Stevens. Stevens moving to the right of his own goaltender, Bob Mason. And out it goes to Langway. Rinkwide pass to Babanka. High stick on the puck, and we'll get a timeout. Capitals 4, Penguins 1 here at the Civic Arena on the Penguins Hockey Network. We have one more break left, gentlemen. Okay, if we can get it in, we will. And here comes near side. It'll be a local break, I believe. Is that right? Here to center ice, Dahlquist. Going on the far side over to Gordon Eane with a half a minute to go in the third period. Dahlquist trying to feed it up into the Capital zone. Can't make that play happen. The fight breaks out now with Alan May and Mark Kachowski. Alan May and Mark Kachowski are going to go at it. Kachowski's been on that bench, and now he gets May down. Now Kachowski has seen only one shift of the night, and Alan May coming on, and Kachowski skates away. We will take a break. The scoreboard reads the Capitals 4 and the Pittsburgh Penguins 1. Right here on the Pittsburgh Penguins Hockey Network. Both Kachowski and Alan May received 5 minutes each for fighting, and the penalties at 19:34. The important thing now for the Capitals is they will even the season series against the Penguins. They've won here at Pittsburgh. 23 seconds left. Caulfield going after Kiprios. And as we go late in the period now, and now Stevens, and here go Caulfield and Stevens, and they're going to go. And this is going back to last night. Stevens is on top of Caulfield, running away with that right hand. Scott Stevens and Jay Caulfield. And now we've got Callender. Who's he involved with? Callender is involved in front of the Penguin bench with one of the Capitals. I'm not sure who it is. Now, there's Stevens, and he's involved with one of the Capitals. Stevens is involved. Kevin Stevens on the pen. That's Nick Kiprios, is it? Yeah. Stevens and Kiprios, and they are really going. A big battle going on there. Callender is one of the Caps down, and now Stevens has the jersey off of Kiprios, and he's got him down in a bear hug on the ice. Kevin Stevens and Nick Kiprios. Scott Stevens is headed to the locker room, and this all coming late here with only 17 seconds to go. And they are pushing and shoving, and Gordon Eane and Ivan Corriveau. Caulfield's going to be ushered off the ice. And we still have now Dineen and Corriveau are going to go. Corriveau and Dineen are going to square off. And this all stems from last night, believe me. Referee Dave Newell trying to pry Jock Callender, one of the Capitals, apart. Corriveau and Dineen, here they go. And Dineen coming with that left hand, has his helmet knocked off. Now the Caps, Kiprios is down. Dineen coming with a left hand on Corriveau. He is really wailing away at Corriveau with that left hand. Corriveau trying to get himself free, and he's got Dineen pinned against the glass now. And the only two that haven't gone are Dahlquist and Hatcher on the ice. And that's it. And that would be a pretty good mismatch, I think, there with Hatcher and Dahlquist. Corriveau and Dineen trying to be pried apart now by Jerry Pateman, the linesman, as they ended up going at it. And now the question is, can they get Rob Murray? Yeah, they got Rob Murray and Jock Callender separated. Well, the Caps sit out Murray, May, and Kiprios late in the game, and the Penguins countered. The Penguins, Mark Kachowski came out, and now we've all settled what the apparently was what it was all about from last night, and now they'll all be settled. 17 seconds left.